Oh my gosh, you guys. Okay, first off, this was by far the best episode of season 8 for me. Nostalgia is a B word. Regardless of the fact you had people that you would never expect. I don't want to spoil it. Oh my gosh. They had like at least 3 different characters from Vampire Diaries past that came up in this episode. But the whole aspect of it is the dissection of Damon's mind, his subconscious, and it's like, dude, it was amazing. It was so amazing because Caroline went in, you know what I'm saying, and had to deal with like reconciliation with Damon. Bonnie went in and went to 2 different levels of reconciliation for Damon, as well as this amazing Damon sequence about something that I've been waiting for Damon to talk to Bonnie about, and I'm trying not to spoil it, you guys. I'm trying. Matt's dealing with something hectic that happened with the bell and with his dad, and it was like, dude, everything was about to burn. Cade and the situation with the 2 sisters, but Stefan and Damon, that moment of the episode, oh my gosh, bro, that joint was potently fire. Like, it was by far one of the best scenes with Damon and Stefan that I've seen. But that scene with Bonnie and Damon towards the end, dude, I almost started tearing up. Like, real talk, I almost started tearing up. The very final end of this episode with the 2 sisters and what happened. Yo, this episode was a 10 out of 10. It was awesome. It was lit. Hope you enjoyed this review of the Vampire Diaries. I can't wait for the next episode. Woo! Joe was tight. Alright, I'm going to try to post up my reaction tonight because this was an episode worthy of a reaction that y'all got to see it. Alright, peace everybody.